We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go. You! Make sure we have enough burn gel in the infirmary!
Excuse me, ma'am, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Wait. Jin's using lethal force? Oh, shit. Get everyone inside the meeting hall! Now! William! Evacuate the school! Make sure no little ones are left behind! Secure the power station.
Nice shot, kid. Reyna, the wall guns are ready.
Carmine, get back up there.
How's our ammunition?
Everything we have is here.
Well, let's hope it's enough. Go on inside.
Almost here. Deploy the fabricator. Go and barricade the hall.
Hey, what's the count? Everyone's here except for Mackenzie and Eli. They're fine. They're draining with the South Village. Lock it up. Kate, is the cog really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie, they are. But you'll be safe in there. Promise.
Sunday, I still work on it.
All right, William, lock it up.
So, we're good here. Yes, everyone's accounted for.
Tried to run yesterday's house. I got a little bit of time yesterday.
Your first minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door, and let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Okay, get on that fabricator and build some defenses. Hey, Carmine, get up! Decade, I'm an excellent teacher. everything he knows. Oh, shit! Where am I?
God damn that bitch! Everyone, get ready!
Those DBs want to get at our people! They're gonna have to go through me!
I don't
mostly. Every now and then I'll catch myself and say, oh, I'm going like almost 80. And these people are still zooming past me.
Yeah, because it's a big highway. I've been on them before. To Arlington.
There's a condo! I get on 635 and I go to like 535. Sometimes that edge is packed, other times it's not too bad. The exit that I have to get off of in order to go, like to be able to get on the stuff. There's two sections where the road just kind of goes like an S. And so people never know how to handle their cars going higher than like 45.
Yeah.
It's annoying. Like, I could go 70 and not leave my lane. Across that. Generally, I slow down to 60 just
to avoid people.
Well, there's that, but it's just, in my experience, people are really bad at staying in their own lane when going across those like S turns. So I slow down a bit just to make sure.
Guys, we've got trackers!
Who's next?
Throwing trash!
One dead tracker!
I didn't play on a stop turn today. Incomplete.
Oh, like I said, she took off the points for not turning in optic oriented code like for 3 of the 5 assignments last week. We're on 4.
I don't know if there's something.
And then she said you can have 15 points back if you. If I reword them.
So they got a little notice. Said like if you turn stuff in on time then you can go back and get half credit for things.
Right, we held them off. But that was just the start. We need more fortifications. Build anything that'll slow them down.
On it.
I didn't see that it was an option.
I can't believe Jin actually went through with this.
It must have been something you said.
Oh yeah. It had nothing to do with you chopping her head off.
I don't think it's funny, but today is the lesson for Luke, pretty sure. It was either lap 1 or lap 2 where I'm just like, I could do it really easy if I just do a loop. And so I just did a loop. I had like 6 lines of code because I just did a while loop.
Yeah, I'm taking this course and then like intro to program because they wouldn't give me credit in the previous class that I've taken. So I'm doing like 4 loops. Like what's the do while loops?
While, do while, and for.
Case statements, switch statements. Like 2 or 3 nested ifs with else ifs in there. And the professor's like, we're not there yet. It's like, we're not, some of this stuff, we're not even going to get to.
I don't get to, like,
I
can get, like, them saying, like, oh, well, it works, but, you know, like, this isn't actually what I was, this isn't really what I was expecting, because, you know, I didn't expect you to know how to program a recursive for loop or something stupid like that. It's just, But, okay.
So they've destroyed the main gate.
The ones who went to it. If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Yeah.
Although, it's one of those things where it's just like, I both love and hate driving.
I can't do it anymore. I used to love it. I get headache kill you do now.
My eyes are seeing the light and I'm loving it.
Yeah.
Driving at night is the worst. But at the same time, it's the greatest because it's like going road later at night. I don't think I've ever been stuck in traffic.
Look sharp, they've breached the wall! Watch the left for more DBs!
Yeah.
One dead tracker! Don't mind if I do.
So you have English and discourse and what else?
This class and then intro to game design, which I wasn't able to do.
Summer class?
No, like
spring.
Spring.
Well, you should take a summer round. Real good.
The same time. I like the people that are doing all
of what kind of game did you say? Because you're in there with him, huh?
Yo,
a ball player.
But he.
Shit!
Like,
is it upgrading the watchers too?
The last one.
Hey! They have another way up!
The game we're making is a bit of a
Look sharp! Guardian!
Track destroyed! Shield down! Out of ammo!
You're kind of course.
Yeah. You're okay.
This is the first one guy. He just kind of showed up.
He did nothing?
2.5 weeks into the class. And then he's just like, no, that's a bad idea. And then he's just like, let's do this instead. And then just kind of took over. I went to just voice the complaints that people were having with him, and then that ended up with the professor just saying, yeah, change your reason.
Carl?
Yeah.
Chris?
Yeah, Chris is just like, yeah, just change your reason. You'd probably be better.
That's it. Like, we have those damn DBs okay. Back. Again.
And so now
you know it's gonna get worse. Everyone.
And
fix what you can, replace what you can't. Fast.
You go ahead, young ones. I'll check the door.
You losing your edge?
Never! I got past the DBs at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
You were bleeding when you came back.
I cut myself. Shaving.
But on the outside, with the change in leadership, the people in the team are actually communicating with each other, so always says that.
That's good. That always, like for 4 or 5 weeks, we didn't do much of anything in our summer course because they wouldn't, I'm on the programming team, they wouldn't tell us anything about what they needed.
It's kind of the opposite. The programming team is just like, what do y'all want us to do? Like,
That's what we were doing. Like, what does level need us to do? What does art need us to do? If they need anything.
I thought you were saying like programming was just doing their own thing and just like, nah, F y'all, we got this.
As programmers, we're supposed to.
Yeah, it's just like programming is one of like, it's the team that needs the least amount of like cooperation, but at the same time needs like everybody telling them what to do. It's like they don't need to work with, like, I don't need the art and the level design
and the
animation and the sound people. I don't need them all standing up next to me like collaborating. I just need them to go put that there and make this work like this. No one on the team is going to be the guy that was in charge.
Dalton?
He was just kind of making all the decisions himself and not really asking anyone else's opinions. I get that if you're going to run the project, then you have to make executive decisions.
You're not completely.
You're not asking for anyone else's input. You're just saying, yeah, we're gonna do this and this and this because I said so.
That's not how it works.
Whereas when we took back the leadership from them, it's kind of like, alright, so this is what we're thinking. What do you guys think? Any suggestions? So we got a couple little suggestions. Filled in the gaps for people's suggestions. It's like Dalton was in charge, there was maybe two people, including Dalton, that would talk on their team Discord. Now that Dalton's no longer in charge, there were like seven or eight people on the Discord like yesterday. Working with Epic and the monitoring
of the
Epic Games, the game we made it Unreal.
Yeah.
It's like, yeah, I'm working with them and they're monitoring the class. They've got, they said, they want me to get a team of, like see if I could actually draw a team that is essentially nobody's with no real, like, home skills. And it's just like, to see if I can still lead them properly and have us finish a game, and it's like, if I can do that, and they'll give me $several million and my team back.
Ma'am, were you listening? This is nothing to do with the fabricator.
How much of that is
then
true?
What did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
All I'm going to say is,
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying.
Like,
since when do we care what the cog thinks? When it
like
leads
whether
to
this
war.
Is true or not, you clearly aren't doing a good job, and I don't think you deserve that team that you're in charge of. You work on a team? Maybe. The way he's acting since we took leadership from him, I don't know.
So what does he do now? He's still on the team?
Yeah, he's doing level design. He just didn't even show up yesterday. He just didn't show up. And last Thursday, a couple people were just talking near the end of class about some completely unrelated idea that they had. They were just kind of talking.